Green flag is in the air. We are underway and already Kyle Busch is spun out. We say green. Meanwhile, Daniel Smart is taking the lead away from Paul Menard.
Greg Biff is going to try and pass.
Jimmy Johnson spins out. We say green. Now we got Trevor on turns 1 and 2. It's Greg Biffle and Brad Keselowski is collected. Now we got Trevor on the front stretch. 9 cars involved. Oh my god, look at Byman. Alex just went over the fence.
Kenseth has a lot of wheel spin as AJ Allmendinger overtakes on the inside, but Danica Patrick has got a dramatic lead and she succeeds as he has a right leg. Jimmy Johnson is going to try and take the lead away. We've got a battle for the lead taking place. Austin Dillon is put in a good fight against Alex Bowman. Kyle is going to try and take second away, but Bowman blocks him. He's trying to fight Dillon for the lead as he's going to lead us into the white flag. Oh, Bowman makes contact with Austin Dillon, but he's going to keep his lead. And Austin Dillon's tire goes down. Alex